drops it for Wisnowski. Excellent puck moving defenseman. Slides it across the front, bounces off a penguin. Then one of the Islanders got a stick at it. It's in the net. And it's a goal.
I think Matt Moulson's going to get credit for this goal. Tremendous pace and speed to this game. The New York Islanders are a very fast team. All four lines, they've been in attack mode since the puck was dropped. Wisnowski taking the zone, is giving room out wide. Moulson will come in after the fact, and I think after about the third jamming play, he gets underneath Marc-Andre Fleury. Pittsburgh Penguins got in trouble there where Dupre fell down, so they were outnumbered for a moment in front of their own net, and Moulson puts it in to put them up.